Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert MBR to GPT without data loss during installation. So let's begin. Open up your browser and type GDISK and hit enter. Now click on the first link. Now click on download. And now right click this and click on show in folder and extract the files. Go inside the folder and copy the files. And I have a Windows 10 bootable USB with me now. Just paste the copied files inside the bootable USB or DVD. And now boot up the USB. This is my system reserved partition and this is my C drive and this is my data partition. Now press shift plus F10 or function key plus shift plus F10. This will bring up a command prompt. Now type notepad and hit enter. Now go to file. Click on save as, click on this PC and then select all files and as you can see this is my bootable USB. Go inside it and as you can see we have both 32-bit and 64-bit version. So if you are installing 32-bit Windows then run this file. And if you are installing 64-bit Windows, then run this file. In this video, I am installing 64-bit Windows, so I am going to run this file. Just right click it and click on run as administrator. Cody. Now you have to enter the drive number which you want to convert. In this video, I am going to convert drive 0. For example, if you are going to convert drive 1, then you have to type 1 colon. If you are going to convert drive 2, then you have to type 2 colon and so on. So in this video, I am going to convert drive 0. So I am going to type 0 colon and hit enter. And now type Y and hit enter. And now type T and hit enter. Now it is asking us to enter the partition number. Now just type the partition number of system partition. In most cases it is partition 1. So just type it over here and hit enter. Now type EF00 and hit enter. Now type W and hit enter. And now type Y and hit enter. Now click on refresh. Select the C drive and as you can see now it shows error message like this. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk is of GPT partition style. So if you don't get such error message, then just skip this part of the video and move on to this time. You will get this error when you boot up your USB in legacy mode. So to fix this error, you have to boot up your USB in UEFI mode. So just restart your computer and boot up the USB. this is legacy mode and this one is UEFI mode. So you have to boot up your USB in UEFI mode. If you have this option, just boot up your USB and format your C drive and system reset partition and continue with Windows installation. But if you don't have such option, then that means that your USB is not UEFI bootable. So to boot up your USB in UEFI mode, you have to create a UEFI bootable USB. So let's see how to do that. Open up your browser and type rufus and hit enter. Now click on the first link and then click on this. Now open the application and click on run. First select the USB drive and then click on select, and now you have to select Windows ISO file. Select the ISO and click on open. Now press Alt plus E to enable dual boot mode. As you can see, now it shows dual UEFI or BIOS mode enabled. Now select MBR and then select FAT32 and click on start and click on OK. It will take some time to complete, and once it gets completed, click on close. And now boot up the USB in UEFI mode. Select the USB and hit enter. Now select the system reset partition and click on format and click on OK. Again select the C drive and click on format and click on OK. Now click on next and your Windows installation should start successfully now. So that's it guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, bye.